We're on the scene of a fatal fire here in Crafton Heights, where investigators tell us the man who died was in his 70s and he was a hoarder. They tell us that in this home behind us, there was so much stuff that the man could barely get out of the front door. In fact, it took firefighters a couple of minutes to even break down the door. This has been burning for more than 2.5 hours, and investigators say he was the only person inside. In Crafton Heights, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.